take your fancy clothes and your black silk underwear and go back to Disneyland.
So we got stuck on Peter Pan. Hey everyone, it's time to eat the magic. We're here at the Hungry Bear to check out some of the Disney 100 anniversary foods they have here. The menu looks pretty good. I'm getting kind of excited to check out some of the foods here and have a big meal. So come with me, let's get in line, let's get our food. Hey, greetings from the Hungry Bear. Went and tried one of the new items. So this is the cheddar potato burger. It's pretty stacked up here, as you can see. I have to somehow figure out how to get this in my mouth. Cheddar's all melty. Cheese mash. I love to say, if I'm not talking much, that must means I really enjoy it. So, it's nice. You see here, you get like kind of a crisp patty, and got the meat patty and the squish between these like potato patties, and a lot of cheese. It's kind of making my hand a little bit of a mess. Sit that there. So yeah, it's like melted, kind of completely melted cheese there. So we'll be a little bit of a mess. I recommend getting some napkins. Of course, we just got the French fries, which are French fries. But yeah, it's definitely a large sandwich. If you're looking for something bigger, this would be a good choice. The mix of the potato in there and the burger with the cheese is really good. It kind of reminds me of almost like a breakfast burger, although those usually have an egg on it, but it does have a reminiscence of that, and I do enjoy it. In addition to that, they also have the berry lemonade, which is very dark, so I'm expecting a very berry flavor for it. Yeah, it's a very strong berry flavor. You can taste the lemonade aspects in there. It's not as sour as your usual, you know, variant lemonades can be sometimes. The berry adds a nice little sweetness to it that's not bad. And it's well enough mixed where you're getting the mix of the flavors. It's not like, you know, the top half is the berry and the bottom half is the lemonade, which does happen on occasion with certain drinks. Ready? Yeah. All right, this is the chocolate chip funnel cake. Get some Hershey's whipped cream. Mm-hmm. See, I'm trying to eat some of the ice cream first. Woo! It's very chocolatey. Try to break a piece off here. The problem with funnel cakes, they're so hard to break apart. And once you get some of the extra chocolate and stuff on, it's actually really good. I mean, funnel cake itself is always kind of enjoyable, but there, so you can say a little bit of everything on this piece. I'm gonna say this. The chocolate adds so much extra to the funnel cake. I like funnel cake, but the addition of the chocolate flavor here is really, really good. Ice cream is always a nice touch. Obviously, you might want to bring a friend because this thing's big and you only have so much room in your stomach, but. Yeah, so really good. A little extra chocolate chips inside there too, which are really nice. Definitely worth giving it a try if you're in the mood for a more chocolatey dessert and you want something you can share. Or pour it for yourself and laugh maniacally. Yeah, I ate all of that. Okay, technically I did share this, but that was a lot of food. I was very hungry tonight. And after just walking around the park and what have you, you're gonna get to, you know, build up an appetite. So not too worried about all the calories, I guess. But it was really delicious. The Hungry Bear restaurant, you know, always is one of my favorite places. And when they get specialty items like this that are also delicious, it just adds to more of that love for this restaurant. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite food item is at the Hungry Bear restaurant. Like and subscribe, and always remember to eat the magic.
Hello, darling children. 14.